access any time of day. So truly when we say you can study anytime, anywhere, we mean that. Student services are in touch with students. Anybody needing assistance or struggling in their studies, we're going to be there to help. We do have our 800 number, so though you're local students, if you're traveling, you need support, you're welcome to call us on that. We have our newsletter, which is available online and, of course, here at the college. I'm just going to hand some of these out now, be sure everybody has the current issue. We have an alumni association, which works to keep graduates networked together, keep them informed of what's happening here at the college, industry updates, research news, and a field as dynamic as holistic health. It's really important to keep up to date and really keep involved with your peers. We do also have a student and graduate discussion list. So for students who want to connect with people in other areas of study within the college, we have that available. We also have an online career center for employers looking for practitioners or other kind of job openings. So that's always available to students and graduates. And of course, discounts here at our college store for all the great products and the therapeutic tools that we have here. A lot of students ask me, who are our students? You know, we're all very unique in our way, but most of us come from fairly similar backgrounds, at least as far as our experience with holistic health. I'm falling into a few different categories. We have a lot of medical professionals who want to learn more about holistic health, seeing that demand from their patients and clients to offer more integrative services and therapies. We also really cater to the adult student, people looking for a career change, or maybe even getting into their first career. We really want to see students be successful, and we offer programs that are comprehensive and geared towards a successful career in holistic health. And of course, those of us that like to study for personal interest. I love aromatherapy, I study that on my own, and I really just enjoy the classes for getting more of a foundation. This is something that has been exciting for me to see over the years. I've been with the college just about 5 years now. And over the last couple of years, we've seen anywhere from 80 to 90% of our students going online, having regular access. Now, I would say it's even over 99%. 99.9% of students have regular internet access and complete their studies fully online. That's ranging from students fresh out of high school to students in their 80s, really wanting to use holistic health in their family and their community. So it's exciting. Holistic health is for everybody. It's really a neat time to be in the field. So when we say that our students are diverse, we really mean that. We have students in over 60 countries around the world. And those of you in class have an opportunity to connect with those students. It's a great community. Just want to tell you a little bit about the departments of study we offer. All of you should have gotten our latest program catalog today, and the catalog details each of our courses, and your admissions advisor is a great resource for answering any questions you have. If there's anyone here who hasn't had an admissions interview yet, even if you're looking to study for general interest, I really encourage you to do that. Yeah, we can tell you more about the college, answer all of your questions, and you'll really find that to be a useful tool. As I've mentioned, we offer programs from general interest to career training. So even if you're not sure where this is going to lead yet, we certainly offer something for everyone. And, you may find yourself in a new career. We do study or offer programs in aromatherapy, and that's what we're going to be talking about mostly today in the demonstration that Doreen is going to do, and also one that I'll do after that. Aromatherapy is wonderful, it has very therapeutic benefits, and it's really fun. Something that I've just had a personal interest in for some time, and it's something that I really enjoy. We also offer a summer session program, which Doreen is going to be talking about. Definitely encourage you to look at that and see if that's something that will fit for you. It's a great program. We do offer a Department of Herbal Medicine. That's training all the way from a very basics home use course to a master herbalist credential. It's a comprehensive 2-year professional program. And the Department of Herbal Studies does also have some specialized classes like a certificate program that can also lead to a diploma. So speaking with your advisor about that, we'll answer a lot of your questions. We also offer a Department of Holistic Health, and this is the department that has some of the specialties that Doreen was talking about. Iridology, homeopathy, flower essences, also holistic nutrition, which is really a growing field, and then skills classes to really get you up to speed in your new career, consulting and business skills classes. And then a department of study that you may not know much about, it's called homeobotanical therapy, and it's a combination of the principles of homeopathy in liquid herbal formulas. And we do have some more information we can give you, and Colleen, who is also a practitioner in the field, can also answer your questions. Very effective, very non-invasive, and really suitable for a variety of clients. The remedies are all vegetarian, they're suitable for clients with sensitivities or allergies, the elderly, children. So it's an interesting field. And we're the only college in the United States that teaches it, as well as the only distributor of the remedies. So it's a very interesting field, and we'll be happy to answer any questions if you need more information about it. Just some industry information. We all know holistic health is growing. Most of us have some kind of personal experience, or we know somebody who has. As Doreen mentioned, the baby boomers are kind of the driving force in the industry. We all want to live happier, healthier, and longer. And holistic health is something that can help us do that. I do have information for those of you interested about some trends in the industry and new research grants from the National Institute for Health and a variety of other research information that I'd be happy to provide you with. So as you're looking into your field or your program, let me know if you have questions and we can provide that to you. We do have a lot of different funding options for those of you that are not yet enrolled in the college and may not have explored those options. Education is an investment, and we really recognize that here at the college. So speak with your advisor if you have questions about that. But know that we do have interest-free, customized payment plans, as Doreen mentioned, as well as student loan programs. So it's possible for everyone. Doreen already mentioned continuing education. I know we've got some massage therapists here. We do offer professional continuing education credits. So again, your admissions advisor can help you with that. If you haven't really been to our website or spent much time exploring it, please do take some time to go through the website. Not only are there some beautiful pictures, but there's also great testimonials from students and graduates, a lot of good course information, and my favorite new feature is this Chat With Us Live button. If you have questions, you need some assistance, click there and we'll be happy to answer your questions and assist you. It's a great feature. I love immediate gratification, and the chat live button is one that can give that to you. It's a really good feature. I mentioned the format of our online class is being very user-friendly. This is kind of what an online classroom looks like. And for those of you that are local students, your admissions advisor can give you a tour of the classroom and how the online tools work. So if that's something you're interested in, let us know. We kind of give you that visual for what you'd be experiencing.